policy. And the statement about sovereignty, it's a very coded and loaded word, isn't it?
It is indeed. And I have to say, there were echoes in that speech of, I think, another era in which this notion of nationalism would trump, if you will, globalism.